Thomas Ingram. I'm an attorney with the law firm of Sodal and Ingram in Jacksonville, Florida, and I'm here representing Moores, the applicant, for a special use permit for mining. And I've got several co-presenters here tonight that I will introduce shortly. This is an application to mine approximately 886 acres of an area within a larger area of 1,877 acres that is just north of the Keystone Air Park and just west of the Camp Landing Reserve. It's on the Clay County boundary. Approximately 991 acres of the site would not be mined. It would be over a period of approximately 7 to 9 years with 2 to 3 years additional time for post-mining reclamation, such as wetlands reclamation. It also involves approximately 140 on-site jobs for this project. This is a proposal that we've written with the county's regulations in mind, and it fully complies with all of your standards, including the requirement that all of the areas be restored. So all wetlands impacts, for example, will be restored acre for acre, type for type. And we've provided more detail in our applications about that, and we'll also be providing some testimony regarding that issue tonight. So I wanted to bring up Jody Science of Chemours. She's the Ore Ventures leader, which oversees the Trail Ridge mine, as well as the South Georgia efforts. And she's going to give an overview of the titanium and heavy minerals mining process, what this is all about and why we're here. And followed by Connie Henderson, the environmental manager for Chemours, who will be giving an overview of the reclamation process. And then following Ms. Henderson will be Elliot Mallard, who is a geologist and senior principal professional with Kleinfelder, to talk about the hydrogeology. So, thank you. And please feel free to stop us if you have any questions and you would like for us to go over further issues. Okay, thank you.
Good evening.